beach cleanup drive by BMC was initiated at the Chimbai Beach, Bandra, where actor producer Pooja Bhatt was present at the cleanliness drive along with Jackie Bhagnani and the team Kasrat. An elated Pooja Bhatt went around picking up rubbish from the beach, and Bandra citizens too joined up for the same. She was also seen in a lovable mode with a child whose mother had come to ask Pooja for some money. She interacted with the media about her farmhouse and dogs, and also about how important it is to keep the natural places clean, along with Jackie Bhagnani.
I think that our apathy and a kind of capitalist mentality we have very easily accepted. मगर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी सीखी नहीं है हमने एंड आई वुड जस्ट अर्ज पीपल के यार सिर्फ ट्वीट करने से रीट्वीट करने से फेसबुक पे पोस्ट करने से काम नहीं होता है हाँ आपकी ट्वीट करने से अवेयरनेस बढ़ती है बट कम ऑन द ग्राउंड पुट ऑन योर ग्लव्स एंड लेट्स वर्क शोल्डर टू शोल्डर क्योंकि ये काम जो है आपको ये फीलिंग देती है कि यार आपकी कोई भी नेशनैलिटी हो आपका कोई जो भी आपका मतलब रिलीजियस बैंक हो पोलिटिकल आइडियोलॉजी हो सेक्स हो क्रीड हो It's beyond bank balance, it's beyond class. अक्सर एक ही है कि हम साथ में पहले citizens हैं, पहले इंसान हैं, साथ में आइए बिकॉज़ शोल्डर टू शोल्डर टुगेदर एंड वर्क.
On a sports front, Pooja said she was more fond of soccer and hockey over cricket.
मैं soccer देखती हूँ, hockey देखती हूँ, squash देखती हूँ. It's not my favorite sport. It used to be at one time, but I think that we give too much attention to cricket and not enough to hockey and other sports. So my friends are going to be watching. And I will be cheering both India and Pakistan because I feel कि जब तक दोनों teams जो हैं एक दूसरे को थोड़े भगाए नहीं तो फिर हमें मजा कैसे आएगा? So I am more of a soccer and a hockey fan, but may the best team win.